Good morning, Indiana, and welcome to The Wire. This is Davia. We're starting off our episode with the birthdays. Here's Subhashini with the birthdays.
Hello, Irie. Here's the birthdays for the week. Max, Hudson, Wayne, Takuto, Snehakshi, Ryan, and Jack. Happy birthday, everyone, and congratulations. Have an amazing day.
Thanks, Subhashini. Next is Sora here to share the fact of the week.
Hi, Indira. I'm Sora, and I'm here to share the fact of the week. Did you know that your circulatory system, which is made up of your heart and blood vessels, is 60,000 miles long? Wow, that's bigger than the size of Earth. Back to you, Davia.
We can change the world one step at a time. Let's find out how Indian Run students are world changers. Here's Mariel.
Here's the amazing world changer for this week. Drum roll, please. Let's give a hand to Maria from Mrs. Claire's class who picked up trash from the walkathon that wasn't even hers. Awesome, Maria. Let's keep up the good work.
And now it's time for our weekly message from the principals. Go flush the pills, face the fear, feel the
weight disappear. We're coming clean, we're born again. Good morning, Indy Run. Happy Monday. We hope you had a great weekend. Today is our first day of school in the month of October. We hope you had a great weekend. Mrs. Brown is going to talk about what happened a little bit last week.
Friday was our first ever PTO tailgate at Dublin Kaufman High School. It was so much fun. Mr. Brown went with me and he really enjoyed meeting students from Indian Run.
I know Mr. Brown really likes football too, so yeah. That would have been fun for your family. I just want to say thank you to our amazing PTO for sponsoring that for our families to come together as a community and have a lot of fun. So thank you. And it was fun seeing all you kids out there as well. This Friday, I know it's Mr. Crandall's favorite day of the
year.
Yes,
it is.
Field day. We're going to have Friday field day this week. It's going to be fun. We'll have grade level spots. Your teachers will tell you all about it, but it's going to be some good clean fun. What we do need from you students, though, is we're going to go from station to station. So on Friday, you got to use your ears and listen to the adults so we can have some fun on that day. So it's going to be a great, great time. Anything else going on?
Yearbook art contest is going on right now. So if you would like to possibly design the cover for our yearbook here at Indian Run, please submit your yearbook drawings to Mrs. Clues in the office. If you have other questions, ask your classroom teacher.
Yes. We hope you have a wonderful week. We see so many kids doing the right thing every single day, and we just want to say thank you because you are the reason that exemplifies what begins here.
We'll change the world.
Have a great day. Step into a new day.
We can rise up from the dust and... Thank you, Mr. Osterman and Ms. Brown. Guess what time it is? That's right, it's Indian Run Got Talent. Today, our talented student is Vela from Ms. Briani's class. Enjoy! That was cool, Vela. Next, Hasset is here for the joke of the week.
Hi, Indian Run. Today's joke is, how do you get a squirrel to like you? Act like a nut.
Thank you for tuning in. Please get ready to say the pledge with your class. For The Wire, this is Davia signing off. Don't forget to be kind, be respectful, and make this an amazing week, Indian Run. Bye! I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes.
Let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out this song.